Just going to show some very basic frequency modulation with a component we call the multiplier. In the blue menu, on the left side, you have some symbols here that look like you would have on a calculator. Okay, you've got divide, subtract. I'm just hovering my hand over there, add, multiply. Multiply is the snowflake looking object. So I'm going to grab one of those. Now I'm going to grab an oscillator. And if I put them together and put them in the speaker, we hear nothing. And that's because it's multiplying 120 hertz by zero. Now, if I raise that value to one, there you have 120 hertz times one. And using a multiplier is another way to control your volume. Now, let's say I want to control the volume a bit more fine than just in decimals of 0.1, so I can go in 0.01. And now you can hear that adjustment. Take another oscillator. I'm going to multiply this frequency by that frequency. Let's see what happens. Well, let's first start it like this. Okay. And now you can hear if I change this value. Hear how it alters the sound. And if I go to a very low value, okay. Another thing we can do is frequency modulation with the multiplier. So I'm going to plug the multiplier into the back of this oscillator. We don't hear anything. And now I'm going to change this value. So it's just some really basic stuff about a multiplier and a few oscillators. And I guess you can begin to imagine the kind of funky sounds that you can create.